Hi, I'm Gijs Hoevenaars. I'm working here at the Lindorf for the last 17 years. First I started as a student, and now in the last few years I'm a head chef. I was very happy to be nominated from the Best Chef Awards. It was a very sunny day, creating a new dish, that summer, fresh salad, with the Oosterschelde lobster. Dus I make a salad with the pigeon. Pigeon is like a Suriname salad with long beans, coconuts, peanuts. And I make a fresh ice cream with calamansi. It's a citrus fruit. First we put the salad of a pigeon on the plate. It's a salad with the long beans and coconut. After that we put a few dots of cream of googery. Ice cream on top of the pigeon salad. It's an ice cream made of calamansi. Then we put next to the ice cream, we have a crisps made of soya and algae. I started 70 years ago as a student at the Lindorf, working with all the ingredients, all the spices. I learned from Chef Sunil Bahadur, the owner of Restaurant de Lindorf. After all those years, Chef Sunil is just like a father for me. Also in the beginning, the mother of Sunil learned me how to work with the spices and to translate her dishes in fine dining. At the Lindorf, when the boys make a mistake, then I always say, hey, I have a 2-year-old daughter. She can better cut a piece of vegetable than you can. On one day, I came in the kitchen, I heard something, and then I see her standing with the big chef's knives in her hand, and she was cutting a big red pepper. Then she said, hey dad, can I be your best help of the world? So I was a little bit in a shock that I see her 2-year-old child cutting vegetables. You're gonna be also in the kitchen later.